Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30, and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, a better yes. Freak me, baby, yes, yes. I'm freaky, baby. I'ma make sure that your peach feels peachy, baby. No bullshit bras. I like my women sexy, classy, sassy. Powerful, yes. They love to get a little nasty. Ow. This ain't a game, you'll see. You can put the blame on me.
Dale. Hey, Steve. Welcome to Hobby Nubba Nubba. Anyway, so welcome to Hobby Nubba Shooting. Welcome to Hobby Nubba Shooting. It's time for Gubbik, WFA, Edward, 9kg, 4-inch, Winter Bike Cars, Gubbik, Sausage Chain, and Blooming TKF, A4, 5-50, Condenser, Heap, Dry, anyway, but yeah. So anyway, guys, I'm at Cody's today, by the way. I'm at Cubby's Piece of World today. So we've got Hopping, got a Hopping 96kg, 400, I mean, spin, washer, dryer. We've got, anyway, got a Hopping, got the Hopping, 96kg washer dryer we've got, anyway, A class washing machine. Got a Samsung Digital Inverter Technology Eco Bubble 8.0kg washing machine. Got, anyway, got a Samsung one. An ad wash. Obviously, it's the ad wash version. Got it, ad wash. Beko Mark Proof Care 1 8kg 4 inch Winter Bay class washing machine. Got, anyway, got a Beko one here. Obviously, we've got a Beko. Obviously, this is a Beko one we've got here. Got inset 1 to 8kg double A class water balance washing machine. Got, anyway, got inset one here. We got inset anyway. Got a Samsung Digital Inverter Technology 8.0kg technology washing machine. Got, anyway, got the Samsung one. See, and wash again. Oh, believe it or not, we only got inset 7.5kg water balance in washer dryer. See, anyway, model is IWDD 7143 washer dryer. See. This is actually a washer dryer, though, so anyway. That's like an old machine version, obviously. That's like an old machine version, this inset, anyway. Got like an old machine version, anyway. And we have a 1-0 spin dryer there as well. 1-0 spin dryer, 28009W spin dryer. Got, anyway, it's a 1-0 spin dryer. We've got, anyway, got in, it's a 1-0 spin dryer. Got here. Got another Beko Mark Proof Care 1.8kg 4 inch winter break glass washing machine. Got, anyway, another Beko we've got here. We have a Hoover Link 8kg triple glass 6-ounce spin one touch washing machine. Got, anyway, got the Hoover one, obviously. Still got the old style door to it anyway. We have a Samsung Quick Dry Eco Bubble 10kg Eco Bubble 10LG washing machine. Got, anyway, that's the 11 year warranty this one anyway. I wash again. Oh yeah, this is my favourite machines I've ever seen, the AG one. I quite like the AG machines there. Still got the AG 6000 series of my ProSense technology washing machine here. Anyway, ProSense 1.8kg off, so anyway. We've got an AG 7000 series of my ProSteam technology ProSense 1.8kg washing machine. Got, anyway, got an AG one here. Oh, we got an AG 9000 series lather mat, soft water technology, one 1kg washing machine. Got, anyway. This is one of the three machines I quite like, is 9000 series though. That's actually the 300 spin though. Even realize you only get ColorPro in it, ColorPro cycle. The only premise you've got is Colton Cervex, ColorPro, Delicus, Wool and Silk, Steam, OKO, Power, and Anti Energy, 20mm 3kg and outdoor cycle anyway. Oh, this is what you get on the AG though. Quite like the AG, still like the AG machines there anyway. I've got Beko 1.6kg triple spin triple A class approved care wash machine. Got, anyway. Now Beko 1.7kg triple spin triple A class approved care wash machine. Got, anyway. Now Beko 1.8kg triple spin triple A class approved care wash machine. Got, anyway. Now Beko. Now Beko 1.8kg 4-inch spin triple A class washing machine. Got, anyway. there's very different doors though. That one here is smaller than that one's a larger door. That door here is quite large though. Beko 170 gram 3-inch vintage brake cast proof K washing machine. Going away, Beko. Got a Hotpaint Smart Tech 1.8 kilogram triple A class washing machine. Going away, have a Hotpaint one. Another Samsung Quick Drive incapable 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Got anyway. Used to have a blue flashing light in there though. Used to have a blue flashing light mounted inside the machine though. Anyway, yeah, still got this machine anyway. That's a Quick Drive TV, like TV or something anyway. Now back here, one like a proof cab, 7 kilogram, 4 inch vintage brake glass washing machine. Got in the way. Now back here, 1 kilogram, 4 inch vintage brake glass washing machine. Got in the way. Now back here, 1 and 10 kilogram, 400 inch vintage brake glass washing machine. We got in the way. We've still got a Bosch there. That's the Bosch, Beijer Perfect Series 4 because it's on the stuff washing machine anyway. Still got a Bosch Series 4 here, still got the Series 4 machines there anyway. Got a Bosch Series 6 Econ Drive washing machine. Got anywhere, there's a Bosch Series 6 one. We have a Grundig Triple A Class 8 kilogram proof care washing machine anyway. Similar to the Beko, but got a very similar sign as the Beko obviously anyway. Another Grundig, that's the inverter Econ motor. Triple A Class 7 kilogram washing machine anyway. That one's a proof care, and that one's a more market proof care one anyway. Doesn't make a difference though, but to these two machines anyway, these two Grundigs anyway. We have another Hoover Link, 7 kilogram triple A class, 1600 spin, one touch washing machine. Anyway, still got a Hoover. Got a Hoover 8 kilogram triple A class, 3 inch spin, one touch washing machine. Got anyway, another Hoover. Got a Hoover 8 kilogram 1600 spin triple A class. One touch diamond next, all in one washing machine. Got anyway. Still got a diamond next version to it. Anyway, still got a diamond next version, but another Hoover 9 kilogram Link, one touch washing machine. Got anyway. Another Hoover. Anyway, the Hoover. We've got a Hoover silent inverter 10 kilogram 6 kilogram spin, triple A class, all in one diamond next washing machine. Got anyway. It's a very weird door though. The doors are quite weird on that. Anyway. Got a Beko 85 kilogram washer dryer. Got the Beko 85 kilogram washer dryer anyway. Got a feeling this machine's not leveled enough. I've got a feeling this machine is not even leveled anyway. It's because the machine's not leveled anyway. Got the Hoover 85 kilogram Montech Dominex all-in-one washer dryer. Got here the Hoover one. That one's not leveled enough as well anyway, because these two machines are not leveled enough anyway. Got the whole popping 7 kilogram WDL 5.4 Aquarius washer dryer, where the hobby one. See? That one's leveled, that one here was leveled, but always have hopping machines there, I do anyway. Got an inset 65 kilogram one bands, water bands, washer dryer. Got here, another inset. Got Samsung Dintron Feather Technology, over 96 kilogram washer dryer. Got here, still got the diamond dryer to it anyway. That thing's in the way though, that's where Connor been drawing this one. Got a Samsung Dintron Feather Technology 86 kilogram washer dryer. Yeah, 10-year warranty on this one anyway. That wash version. But we're not they moved that machine around as well, the Sharp one. Oh yeah, of course we've seen this machine as well anyway, the Sharp ASHDD A147WO 40-inch spin washing machine anyway. Oh yeah, remember the one that's got a green seal to it anyway. The one's got green door seal to it anyway, but
you alright?
Yeah, this one got green seal to it anyway. I've seen this one anyway. Got Logic L8W A14W15 integrated washing machine. Got here, it's another Logic one. See, that's a Logic one. We have Beko 7 kilogram 600 spin triple A class approved care post mine further integrated washing machine. Got here, it's Beko one. Inset 6 kilogram 4 inch spin IWM E146 washer dryer. No, that's not a washer dryer, washing machine. If I keep getting as a washer dryer though, that's what I keep getting though, but this one's a washer dryer, but that one's washing machine. So anyway, we have inset IWD E146 65 kilogram washer dryer. So anyway, that's a washer dryer and that's a washing machine. But I keep again though. It's just keep going which one anyway. But got a Hoover sun inverter to 9 kilogram 600 spin tray class. One in one integrated washing machine. Got here's a Hoover one. See. Seems empty there, but the Hoover link 10 kilogram Trebay class 300 spin one touch washing machine. Got in the way, it's a Hoover one again. Another Hoover 9 kilogram 600 spin Trebay class one touch washing machine, only one Dominex washing machine. Got there. Another Hoplin Smart Tech 17 kilogram Trebay class, no, double A class washing machine. I forget again which one of those, which is the A class or Trebay A class, but. Another Hoplin Smart Tech 170 kilogram double A class washing machine. Got here, another Hoplin one. That's the 300 spin one, obviously. Another Hoplin Smart Tech 199 kilogram double A class washing machine. Got here, another Hoplin. Another Hoplin Smart Tech 9 kilogram washing machine. Got here, that's a Hoplin one. Got. Oh, that one's probably pushing them. Pulling this stuff up anyway. It's a Hoplin, it's my tech 19 kilogram double A class washing machine. But another Hoplin. Another Hoplin, 19 kilogram smart tech double A class washing machine. Go ahead, another Hoplin. Another Hoplin smart tech up to 8 kilogram double A class washing machine. Go ahead, another Hoplin. Another Hoplin Smart Tech up to 8 kilogram Trebay class washing machine. Got here, another Hoplin one. We have inset 70 kilogram Trebay class one balance washing machine. Got here, inset one. Another inset 19 kilogram Trebay class one balance washing machine. Got here. Another inset, got it. We have inset push and washing NX. Got inset NX, push and wash. 8 kilogram 4 inch spin, one band's first inverted mounted washing machine. Got here. Got inset NX, push and wash. 9 kilogram 600 spin, one band's inverted mounted washing machine. Got it. Kenwood one, we got a Kenwood one, the K814W16 washing machine. Okay, there's a Kenwood one, obviously. We have an LG direct drive 8 kilogram 6 motion turbo wash machine. Got here. Another LG inverted direct drive 9 kilogram 6 motion turbo wash machine. This has got a newer design though, but anyway. Another LG inverted direct drive 9 kilogram 6 motion turbo wash machine. Got here. 10 year warranty this one, the same as the Samsung though, but. Another Logic L612W16 washing machine. Got here, another Logic. Another Logic L714W170 washing machine. Got here, another Logic. Got another Logic LA14W16 washing machine. We got here, another Logic. That machine's a little bit leveled, but that machine is not leveled anyway. Not good looking level machine though, but. Of course, we have a vape machine there, Mina W1 Classic. You can plus comfort washing machine. Got here. Some vape machines I always like in Mila, but. Samsung EcoBubble 7.0 kilogram technology washing machine. Got here, from Samsung. Another Samsung EcoBubble technology 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Got here, another Samsung. Another Samsung EcoBubble 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Got another Samsung. Got another Samsung EcoBubble 10G 7.8 kilogram washing machine. Got another Samsung. Got another Samsung digital inverter 10G EcoBubble 9.0 kilogram washing machine. Got it anyway. Another Samsung digital inverter EcoBubble 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Got it. Got another Samsung one. Add wash. Again. Another Samsung digital inverter 10G 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Got another Samsung one. Well, that's got a sock in it though. Probably that sock has got a stupid setter in it though. That's got like a setter in it anyway. That's why I can't open it. That's why I can't shut the AdWords version to in it. It's got a sock in it though. That's why somebody taped it though. I think it's someone taped it though on it anyway. Another Samsung digital inverter technology. 8.9 kg washing machine. Got anyway, another Samsung. Another Samsung digital inverter technology. 9.0 kg equipable 10LG washing machine. Got it away. That's the AdWash version. That's what open though. That's what I went to that one anyway. That's the same machine what mine just got anyway. My phone just got that, still got that Samsung anyway. Another Samsung digital inverter equipable 9 kg washing machine. Got it there. That's the AdWash again. Oh, we have an inset IDC83 dryer. Got it, that's a condenser one. 8 kg B class dryer, obviously. We have Beko Eco Technology 8 kg AA class dryer. Got anyway. That's the same as my auntie's. That's my auntie's got that dryer anyway. Oh, these are my favourite dryers now. My AG. These are always the dryers I always get to see. The AG 7000C11 Centre dryer 10LG dryer. Got it anyway. That's process 1 8 kg one, obviously. This is very similar to what Mr. Laundry 101's got anyway. Mr. Laundry 101's got that AG dryer anyway, and the AG washing machine as well. We have an AG, the A-Fowler Series 11 Object Care System, 1 kg dryer, obviously. Well, obviously I like this one, but this is what we like, it's matching pair machine though. Oh, we have a new dryer as well. We have a Beko 1.7 kg single A class one. That's the model DTB. P7001W dryer. That's the Eco Gentle Technology one, that one anyway. God, this is a brand new one. Actually, that's a brand new dryer I've seen though. God, that's like a brand new Beko dryer I've seen though. Never seen this dryer anyway. It's a brand new one. That one's empty, but oh yeah, we've got a Grundig active heat pump, double A class, 8 kg dryer. Got here. It's a Grundig one. It's not leveled enough. But the Hoover 9 kg AA class one touch Dominex tumble dryer. Got it. God, that dryer's not leveled enough as well anyway. Even other machines are not leveled as well anyway. We have a Hopin 8 kg single A class dryer. Got it. That's a Hopin one. Hopin dryer. Got it. That's the AG A5 series 11 ProSense Technology 1 8 kg dryer. Got it. That's the AG one, obviously. AG dryer, but there's 2 AG dryers over there next to the Beko as well. We've got Beko 7 kg B class dryer, condenser one, obviously. We have Beko 7 kg B class dryer, got another Beko one, it's a Beko one. We have Beko 8 kg B class dryer, got here, another Beko, obviously. It's a Beko dryer. Still got a shop, there's the 2 shop washer dryers that are up there as well. Anyway, and over there you've got an AG washer dryer over there as well. That's the AG washer dryer over there as well, anyway. And there's a Bosch washer dryer there as well, anyway. Never knew they've got an AG washer dryer there as well. The AG washer dryer, the new AG washer dryer, anyway. Rebecca, A-Kilogram B-Class dryer, anyway. See what that one, anyway. That one is 7000 series one. That's the Como DualSense Technology one, that one, anyway. That's probably 1996 kg washer dryer, that one anyway. That's the AG washer dryer up there as well anyway. We have Bosch Kai 7's dryer, we've got a Bosch Kai 7's dryer, got here, we've got a Bosch Kai 7's dryer, we've got here. We have Bosch Series 4 dryer, we've got a Bosch Series 4 dryer, got here, the Bosch Series 4. We have a Grundig B class 7 kg condenser dryer, got here. That's the 7 kg one, that one's 7 kg. We have a Hoover 10 kg one touch Dominex dryer, got here. The Hoover dryer, obviously. Got a Hopin BNG 8 kg TCM 580 dryer, Clovis dryer, obviously. That's what Mr. Laundry, that's what the laundry centre used to have anyway, there's a Hopin 8 kg dryer I used to have anyway. So hope you have Hopin 9 kg B class Aquarius TCFS 93 dryer, obviously. That's what Washer Crazy's got, that's the Washer Crazy's got that dryer anyway, Hopin 9 kg Aquarius anyway. That's what equation's still got anyway. Becco centre drying 6kg. DC Fee 64W dryer. Got here, the Becco. We have Hopping B Energy 7kg TFM 570 dryer. Got here. And over there, the washing machines, but you can see that's Hopping washing machines over there. You can see anyway, from there, you can see. We have an NSET IDV75 7kg B class dryer. Got here. Obviously, prefer Hopping than NSET though, but I don't mind Hopping than NSET, but they're a good dryer. But we have Logic LDV7WM15 dryer. Got here. Similar to the Bush though, very similar to the Bush dryer, but anyway. And the White Noise CV8 AW V5kg compact reverse dryer, got here. Right, that's the load here in high heat anyway. Still like AG machines over there though, still like AG machines though. Also, to punish this AG 9000 series washing machine today with flexible. That's 9kg that one anyway. Still liking this AG though, still like the AG machines though. Even the options you only got is Time Save Eco plus Steam here, I think. A Steam Plea Wash and then extra rinses on there anyway. Still like AG machines though, but even when you fill from there, you can see there's filth down there as well anyway. Still liking this though, but it's a good machine, but still liking it. But that's the all hand safe Aaron in the North anyway. Still got that sound version to it anyway. Still liking AG machines though, still liking it though. So anyway, blooming on guys. Don't forget to keep it supreme and go to Hobby Lover. Next video coming up is which is gonna be the Bosch Vaporware WK 2260 GB coming up in the next video. So yep, keep our streams going. Just blooming on, don't forget to keep it supreme, go to Hobby Lover.